Okay, we're going to learn about different activities we can do to demonstrate varieties of rhombuses. So let's talk about a rhombus.